Balaji Telefilms head and producer Ekta Kapoor and director Milan Luthria have banned the use of mobile phones on the sets of their forthcoming film Dirty Picture. Ekta Kapoor has asked not just the entire cast and crew of the film to leave their phone at the home, but also visitors will be required to deposit their phones with the production before coming on the sets. After confirming the news, Ekta Kapoor said that every actor is playing an individual character in the film. There are different colors to each character and everyone has a specific look. Tushar Kapoor will play a role of a struggling writer, while Nasruddin Shah will assay the character of a grown-up actor. The cell phones on the sets can destroy everything of the film by MMS clips and photos. The film has already been in the news with Vidya Balan's bold image, which is depiction of the 80s South item girl Silk Smitha. So she doesn't want to take any risk with cell phones and wants to present the film in a proper way, added Ekta Kapoor.